And we have it.
The power of the gravity and the centrifugal forces.